Police in Queensland have charged a man over the murder of a 46-year-old father of two. Paul Sullivan was found bludgeoned to death in his Moorooka home last week. 10 reporter Jonathan Lee joins us now from outside the Brisbane Magistrates Court. Jono, when did police make that arrest?
Yeah, good morning, Ron. Police executed a search warrant at a Milton Road property at around 9 o'clock last night. It's thought that house also doubled as a massage parlour. There, they arrested 46-year-old Breck Stewart. He's been charged with the murder of Paul Sullivan, also entering a dwelling with intent while armed and robbery with personal violence. Now, as you just said, he fronted Brisbane Magistrates Court only around 15 minutes ago. He was in the dock for all of maybe a minute. He sat very sheepishly in his prison greens with his back to the gallery. And one of the reasons for that is two of the brothers of the victim actually sat at the front of that gallery, and they were intent on actually saying something to the accused. They didn't get the opportunity. There was a very strong security presence. At one stage, one of the brothers actually took a photo of the accused. Now, the snap of the iPhone could be heard, and security were very quickly onto the man, insisting that he delete the photo. He told us later outside court that the reason he took it was he wanted to show friends and family the man accused, who allegedly killed his brother, Ron.
Now, Jono, do police have any idea at this stage why the attack was carried out?
No, still very little details in that regard, Ron. Although what we do know, I spoke to the brothers outside court, and they say they believe it's just a robbery gone wrong. They said their brother recently sold his car. He had a sum of cash at home, and it's thought whoever killed him knew that he had that wad of money there. They also say that there was large blood splatters inside the unit that appeared to come from two distinct people, and they say police told them that their brother put up one hell of a fight inside that unit and he didn't go down without trying. They believe that they could yet see other arrests. Of course, police aren't confirming that yet, Ron. We just have to wait and see how this case transpires.
All right, Jono, thank you. Jonathan Lee reporting from outside the Brisbane Magistrates Court.